There's no poem we're all familiar with. 1, 2, buckle my shoe. 3, 4, knock at the door. 5, 6, pick up sticks. 7, 8, lay them straight. 9, 10, a big fat hen. 11, 12, dig and delve. 13, 14, maids a courting. 15, 16, maids a kissing.
That last line is amazing. I mean, considering, you know, this poem was probably from about the 17th century, and yet they anticipated the internet.